Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck.
Neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it. Lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember those losses are ultimately replaceable by the inexorable march of human reproduction. By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending its reach and power towards a prosperous and bright future.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
This is Dr. Colby Marvin. I don't know how to explain it, but a Vanguard-class Titan just appeared out of nowhere. The test is still underway. It will be completed.
Major Anderson's exact location is unknown. It is possible he proceeded through the entrance of the reception lobby. Uphold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
All Tier 1 personnel. General Marder and his key team members are transferring to remote observation.
Major Anderson's helmet for mission critical data. I recommend you retrieve it. Uphold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
E.T., I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
That's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. If you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated. I detect a breach in the Security Services Building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Thank you. advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. The intruder has some kind of advanced tech and is slaughtering our response teams. Tyler and Wildlife Research said two teams were taken out at the elevator banks in a matter of seconds. By one guy.
Sorry, Anderson.
We ask that all non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point due to a minor security breach.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Spotted him headed
evacuate. Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Control, we've initiated contact with the intruder, but his movement is erratic.
Captain Lee.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Test chamber.
auto race. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants, Martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. I've tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Damn place is locked down good. All I have is hope. That's what I get for picking a lab underground. What can I say? I like archaeology.
Log 21B, Human Specimen 3.4. The experiments on the IMS Odyssey's colonists are underway. Soon we will discover the long-lasting effects the Ark has on organic matter and brain function.
systems at my location contained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, Log 2. I found myself a standard IMC survival kit, which provides me with enough flavorless rations to keep me alive for a few days. I'm hoping that's all I need, otherwise I'm gonna have to get creative. I hate getting creative.
Moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside. I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Go to Vision! We got hostile pilots!
The controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Pilot control initiated. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. Extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
The hell with the safety protocol. Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.